Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Tonight we are at Storybook Land in Egg Harbor Township. So Santa's about to come and light up the whole park. So I'm gonna show you what a fun family event you should come to. So let's get to it.
How you like it, Enzo?
So again, this is in Egg Harbor Township, New Jersey. Once it's all lit up, there's so much to do. There's a lot of rides for your kids, nursery stories, they have fake snow, beautiful trains, our train ride you can get on. So many fun activities. I definitely recommend coming here for your holiday season. So we hope you like this video. Enjoy it.
Thank you.
park's founder in 1955 is the Little Red Schoolhouse, located in the front of the park, complete with antique school desks and a potbelly stove. Pop's Block Drop is a drop and twist tower, which is one of the park's favorite attractions. That takes you over 40 feet and offers you a bird's eye view of the park with a view set of beautiful summer ruins. Just past the Dining Depot is our giant birthday cake. For years, the cake has only had one layer. But for the park's 50th anniversary in 2005, the cake was topped with two more layers and number candles on top for each year after. Why not celebrate your child's birthday at our cake's pavilion? Ask guest services for more.
Say cheese. Hold on.
Oh! Right?
Say cheese. There we go.
Like, seriously, that was crazy. Can I play?
Thank you.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you had fun at all the fun stuff here at Storybook Land. Please make sure to check them out and come visit with your family. It's such a great time. Thank you for watching. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe to my channel.